Veterans Memorial Coliseum, presented by NYCB. We are very, very proud to join you all here today on the State of the County. I'd like to begin by thanking Presiding Officer Norma Gonzalez. Let's give a big round of applause. Minority Leader Kavon Abrams, give him a round of applause too, and all our legislators to help make this possible. Thank you for hosting the State of the County Address. I appreciate the presence of my colleagues in government, Comptroller George Maragos, Clerk Maureen O'Connell, and members of our learned judiciary. Welcome